So we're over here at the in-laws' house. We're about to eat some grub. Some papaya salad here. Spicy. There's some type of fermented fruit.
Smell that. Yeah, some more papaya
salad.
Hi.
This is some from Pala.
It's
a papaya salad, fruit and spicy. Delicious. Here we have some noodles. Get them, dip them in the sauce. Roy? Roy, Mai? A bunch of chilies. Some little eggplants.
This is the more popular version that we see in America. This is some fun Thai. Very delicious. The difference that I can taste, it's a big difference from what I'm used to in America. There's more of a richer, deeper flavor. I would kind of describe it as a bit of a smokiness to it. It's truly delicious. I mean, only something you can experience for yourself. But, I wish you guys can taste it. They brought out this soup that I'm eating. They say it's made with animal called un. I don't know what that is, but it looks like a frog to me. But you know what? Tastes like chicken.